so cool. And they went on sale at Target recently, so we picked up all of them that we know that we could find. It says to collect them all on there, but there's no, like, they're not on the box.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I don't know how many there are. These are all that we have seen.
Yeah.
And we're going to be using these for our upcoming series, which is in the works. It just takes time.
It takes lots of time.
It takes time to transfer everything over to something new. So it's coming. And we're going to be using these for our new series, Toy Pet Rescue. And they're going to be fun. So they're going to come in that episodes for some capacity. I don't know yet. We'll have to figure it out. But we're going to open them today and show you them so that we're all ready to go when we need to use them for our series.
Yes.
And all they do, you just rip them open, I think. But there's cool stuff that they do. So they respond to touch and sound, which is pretty cool. They're also all named, and so that's also neat. This one is Jewel. They move and they chirp like a real bird because they have 40 different sounds. It can chirp and tweet. The wings actually flap and you can pet it. Responds to its other friends. It's a flower feeder that it comes with and it moves its head as well.
It is cool.
Oh, how neat. So the batteries are included, which is also really cool. I love them.
And that one's on your finger too.
That is super fun. This is so cute. So what's the name of yours?
Mine is Sugar.
This one is Sugar.
Hi, and you Sugar. Can feed them. Wow.
Ooh. Oh, she makes noises. This is going to be fantastic.
She's so
for
fun.
Our series. She's really pretty. We have another series coming up sometime after Toy Pet Rescue as well. That this will work really good for. Of course, I'm not going to tell you what it is yet, but it might be one right after Toy Pet Rescue. We'll have to see. They're out. This is so fun. So Acelie's is named Melody. That is so fun. Oh, you got Jewel eating. And then Lisa also opened up Emerald right here. Oh, they're communicating. That's interesting. Wow.
Wow. They have both of my nine.
I love it. It's so fun with them all together. They're like going crazy. I feel like they're real. I feel like we're in like a fun birdhouse or something.
Yeah, botanical garden.
Yes. This is going to be a really neat toy in a lot of our videos. These are fun.
It'll be maybe
and I love
if they can really
sit on
fly.
Their branches too. That was
yeah,
amazing
they
if they did fly. So friends that fly, Flutter friends, they are hummingbirds, which is really cool. Except they're big for a hummingbird. Hummingbirds are smaller than this in real life.
Like that half the size.
Yeah, that would have been kind of neat if they had made it
like smaller.
Like a hummingbird size. So there are instructions. It teaches you kind of what to do. It teaches you how to wake them up, how to use their perch. You can nurture them. You can also unlock music. That's fun. Let's do that. You can feed. They react and respond to touch and they can also soar. So that's flopping their wings,
hi.
I guess. Otherwise, I think they just make their noises at random. So when there's 40 different sounds, you just kind of have to wait until they just make them. Oh, look, there's two areas of sensors that you can pet them. And there's an on and off switch down here, which is cool. You can change the batteries, but at least they come with some batteries, so that's nice. I just wish we had a collector's guide so we would know how many to collect.
It's fun to put it on your face.
They are really fun. I'm very amused by these.
These are funny.
I'm just getting all kinds of video ideas and motivation as we play with these. There's a lot of different fun stuff we could put them in. That would be so cute.
That's not helpful when you have two.
It's hard when you have two to pay attention to both of them. We'll put pictures on our Instagram. Go comment if you know if there's other ones. Tag us with some photos of them if we're missing any of them. Ah! You're going to break our bird.
Fun.
All right, so here they are again. Sugar, Melody, there she is, Jewel, and Emerald.
They are picking time!
Okay, we gotta pick our favorite.
The guys are excited.
They're excited. They're saying, pick me, I wanna be your favorite. Who has a favorite? I do.
I really like Acelie's, and I like this green one too, but I'm gonna have to go with mine.
You like sugar as your favorite?
Yeah.
Acelie, who's your favorite?
Mine is.
The one you opened? Alright, Lesia, who's your favorite?
Mine is actually the Cutetito. I really like how it's the rainbow, but I like her.
You like that one too, Melody? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry, Joel, that no one is picking you because I'm going to go with this one for my favorite. I love green, so I like the bright green. I like the bright, cheerful colors. She is pretty, although there's not like an ugly
one
here.
I love you,
I know. I love them all. I love these Flutter and their wings. I wonder how long we get before their batteries run out. How many wing flutters?
So if you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up.
Have you become a member of the Toy Capade Squad yet? Click that red subscribe button and you can be an official Toy Capader.
Don't forget to ding the bell and give us a big thumbs up.
Follow us on Instagram for bloopers, sneak peeks, behind the scenes, and more. Thanks for watching!